I just wanna tell you about Martin, 'cause nobody I know's got a brother like him. As kids we could never be parted, the neighbours all knew us as the terrible twins. At school some kids were always looking for a fight, but Martin never wanted a fuss. Big Mouth Brown thought he'd push him around, being 3 years older than us. So I smashed him in the mush with a cloakroom stool. I got 6 of the best and suspended from school. But it was worth it with a brother like Martin. It was worth it with a brother like him. It was worth it with a brother like Martin. It was worth it with a brother like him.
Great. Okay, so that's the
yeah.
thing. Yeah,
and there's
fine.
Just that third verse where people get the wrong third verse. Brother like him. Third verse, people get the wrong impression with Marty. I know he doesn't mix much, but he's no snob. The weekend I come out of remand home, he'd got Uncle Ruby to get me this job. And the audience hall goes, and back at me, Nance. And there's normal there.
Cool.
So that's.